attention. Be right with you in a moment. Okay, everybody. Thank you so much for coming. It's freezing.
Is that better?
Absolutely freezing, but it's a very, very warm welcome in here, and a big thank you as well. A big thank you to you all for coming along and supporting this charitable event. So the music, as you know, will be supplied by Acoustic Mondays, and the charity is Growing Places, is that people, if they need to communicate with each other, do so very, very quietly when the performance is on. And look out, of course, for our star performers, who are our guests, really, but they are the Birch Hill Folk Group, and they come up just about the midpoint. So look out for them. We're all looking forward to seeing that.
So
and we're going to sing our first group song, which is going to be Sloop John B. And you've all got the words to the chorus in front of you. And please join in, make as much noise as you can. Richard Gilbert with the Route 66 t-shirt, going to sing for us. It's called Davies on the Road Again. It's an old Man number.
After being gone so long.
So it's Ian and Anne Elmore who are going to play for us the Bonnie Bunch of Roses. Thank you.
Yeah, this is a little old folk song, or folk tune. It's probably about 200 years old, and therefore sadly appropriate to the age profile that most of the male performers see here.
Start and end without all our
and James coming along to play two songs. The first one is Autumn Leaves, and the second, I Will Wait For You. Alan's renowned, in fact, for not really looking at the audience and spending most of his time looking at his own guitar. But later on, you may find him, because he said to me he was in an extrovert mood today, he may look at somebody else's guitar as well. So, Alan James.
I'm I will wait for you.
I will wait forever. Yes, if I have to, I'll wait forever. To remember the name of the damn song I'm supposed to. Right, so yes, here it comes. Sometimes an odd string creeps in when you don't want to do so. I'll try that again.